Ever since you stepped on campus on your first day freshman year, what were some of the thoughts that were running through your mind, or what were you kind of expecting on your first day?
I was expecting that it will be much better than middle school. I was excited to see the outdoor campus. I was excited to see the football stadium. It just was like a whole new world for me, and I was excited to see what it had in store.
All good things must come to an end. We never truly realize how good those things are until we reach the end of our journey. When we first stepped foot on this campus, there were so many things going through our minds. Who would be in our classes? What kind of clique would we fit into best?
I was that freshman that didn't really know where he was going and what we were doing, but it was okay. I drove through it, and I got through it, and I did what I had to do.
I definitely have at times felt like outcasted or like I wasn't part of any group, but I'm still trying to learn this, that like that doesn't really matter. Like, you don't have to belong to like a certain group or clique, because again, like, you can be friends with anyone from any clique or group.
But as we progressed through these past 4 years, each of us realized that we're destined to do something great. You may not even know what exactly that something is, but you know that you want to leave some kind of mark.
To be honest, the first year, I actually didn't think I was going to graduate. I was doing pretty bad, and now I'm graduating, so yeah.
Being a student athlete definitely is tough. I mean, freebies and stuff really don't exist anything. Nothing's ever given to you. But be able to maintain yourself on and off the field is definitely an attribute anyone would want to have. And just being a good student and being a good athlete is tough. So most of the people couldn't do it. But I mean, I'm just saying.
We found our place in this world. Through all the AP classes, clubs, sports, community service, plenty of sleepless nights, and even rejections.
In which you expressed interest on your application, it is with regret that I must inform you that we are unable to offer you admission to NYU this year.
I'm so sorry.
That's cool.
Many of us see those things as obstacles. Even limitations. But good things came out of those experiences.
So congratulations to those of you who already have a plan. So we're very excited. I don't want to take away from your thunder, but please know that today, besides May 23rd, is one of my favorite days. Because now I know you guys have a plan.
Friendships that'll last forever. Teachers who understood you and provided life's most valuable lessons. And memories that you will hold on to and think about when you have a family of your own. Those are some of the good things that came out of those experiences.
I just think it was interesting to see how people changed and how I changed and where I learned my weaknesses are and my strengths.
My high school experience, I took away that things aren't always what it seems to be, and people always don't show their true intentions. But when you do find out, you have to make a decision whether you want to stay in that situation or do you want to leave.
Now, we embark on the journey of life. There will be obstacles, and there will be times where you want to give up and take the easy way out. The cliche advice is to never give up. But you already knew that. The real advice is that the limit does not exist.
Well, it was definitely huge because I tore my ACL last year, and coming back and being able to accomplish something this big was huge, and it's been something that I've worked for my entire basketball career, and I'm happy that I got to do it at Lake Nona.
Keep striving to be the best and give everything you've got so the world can hear your loudest roar.
What about the seniors?
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like, no. I finesse down Western Road, like, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still
that avid, that avid. Man.
Give me that knowledge to make it to college. On Tuesdays and Thursdays we bring all our problems, so we can just own them. Born in my sparkle, sometimes I feel like Lake Nona adopted us. We're trying to pass, let's raise this class, and no one be stopping us.
Whenever someone comes out with something that's just as fire, even more, you tend to get a little bit jealous about it. So they dropped their diss track, they came, I don't know, probably like 3 minutes of garbage.
My shoe game was always on point. That avid rap did not make the cut. Avid, stop trying to be like us. Go ahead and stick to putt-putt. Ayy.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wishing on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wishing on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, ayy, no, ayy. Someone watching it close, yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Row, ayy, roll, ayy. Might go down as G-O-D, yup, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, ayy, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. Still.
I tried sitting across from her, but it just, we gradually ended up, she followed me everywhere. That's it, you know, she doesn't go away from me. So she kind of just stuck to me like gum. We kind of been like friends ever since. Not as close as I'd say I wish we could be, but, you know, our plan to go to Disney is still pending.
Well, that's cute.
It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing.
Yes! I got 2 free tacos!
Yeah. Ice boy, let's get it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, what you at? What you at, 32? You at 40?
Do you know how to climb a tree?
Yeah, look.
Oh, girl. Ooh. Oh, you're styling.
Look, assassin, go. Oh, 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 no way! No way!
Hey, thought walk. Hey,
Hey, eat that one.
Formal meeting next Thursday.
And we have the schedule has changed.
I told y'all I'm living my best life. I told y'all I'm living my best life.
So I would like to shout out Miss Gauthier for being incredibly compassionate and kind towards everyone, and for definitely opening my eyes in my last senior year.
Oh, definitely. Shout to Miss Rapp. Love you forever. Shout out to Miss McQuillan. Love you, Mom.
Shout out to our group chat, all our group chats.
Yes.
If you know, you know.
If you know, you know.
And shout out to all our teachers. Much love.
Esteban, love you.
Shout out to my mom for being on my, always getting on my case whenever I was slipping up in high school, and always wanting the best out of me. I love my mom to death. So.
I was scared. I really thought I was gonna get bullied.
Well, one time my teacher, my geometry teacher, was really mean to me, and she had a pet pig, and I told her that I would eat her pig.
Shout out to Miss Rapp, Miss Wasser, Miss Masoni. She's not teaching here anymore, but she was a big part of my life. Shout out to all my exes.
I just want to thank all my teachers for preparing me for this moment. Each and every one of you have been a huge factor in my success, and I can't thank you enough for that.
Wait, I could draw you an ostrich.
You draw an ostrich? Show me what an ostrich sounds like.
They put their head on the ground and then they're like,
I told y'all I'm living my best life. I told y'all I'm living my best life. I made a couple M's with my best friend.